Really? For a while I thought only the Warsworn used the Yolvan Road. Penry Kell's my name. Traveller by vocation. I have no trade, but I do have a job for one like yourself. Interested? Most travellers have qualms about dealing with the fair folk. Harder to read than a human, and fewer many pockets to pick. These ballads, Fae, they are not only rich in lore. I've heard snippets of a ballad, and a beautiful ruby ring, and I need someone to help me get it. The ballad is called Ring and Reprisal. I know little about it, but if we reenact the ballad step by step, the ring should come to us. In the story, a maiden asks a champion to reclaim a ring stolen by a troll. It's a few years too late, but I'll play the role of the maiden. You be the champion. First, you must prove your prowess by hunting wild antelope and bring back something to lure the troll. Who knows? You'd have better luck getting an answer from one of these damn fae. But it's what the ballad calls for. You can find an antelope nearby. Bring them down and get proof of your kills. We'll need them later on. Hurry back! The troll that stole the ring in the ballad is named Lekka the Corpulent. I guess he had a bit of a appetite. You need to mount the trophies just like the champion in the ballad. When all are displayed, Lekka should come. Once he's there, it should be easy business claiming the ring. I mean, you've killed a troll before, right? You need to display them in the ruins. That's what's going to draw out Lekka the Corpulent and get us the ring. Farewell. Thanks for dealing with Lekka. I wasn't really afraid, mind you, just playing the parts all. Now that this business is over, just give me the ring and I'll give you your payment. And here's your reward. You know, you have the makings of a decent traveler, and I mean that as a compliment. You might try your hand at thievery. If you like it and you're good enough, you can sell your goods to our fences. Pleasant travels.